yeah. Hold on, y'all. Let me get right one time. Let me get right one time. Let's go, ho, let's go, hey, let's get in the, what, hola, I gotta talk over this beat because I'm finna make a song to it and I ain't trying to let you get it off me, hey, hey. What's up, y'all? What's up, fam? What's up with it? Welcome back, y'all. Let's get into it, man. I'm really excited for this one. I've been waiting for this one for a minute. Gonna hit that play button. Okay. Window, yeah, window. What? Hold on. Hold on. We might go to the blank screen for this. Hold on, chat. One second. PC game. Okay. Now let's see. Hold on real quick. Let me see real quick. Let me see. Press any button to start. How come it's not showing up for me? Okay. Don't tell me it's one of them situations. Boom, let's get it. There you go. Actually, hold on real quick. Give me 1 second. This shirt is too hot. One second. I bet. There we go. Headset back in. Get it. All right, bet. Okay, let's go. Get it. Got about an hour and a half of play time on this one, y'all. Controller. Speed read. Welcome to the Undisputed Online Beta. This test of our multiplayer infrastructure is an important step on our path to early access. Okay, we'll read through the whole thing. It's important to know that the game is still a work in progress. There might be bugs, crashes, lag, or any number of things that could impact the experience that won't be representative of the final game. We'll be here to collect your feedback and read through any issues you report to us in the Steam forums. As you head into your first match, be sure to remember the foundation of Undisputed is authentic boxing. This means you want to protect yourself at all times. Keep your hands up, Playboy. Be patient and use them footworks and timings and manage your distance to set up your shots. Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. You know me. Let's go. And watch that stamina bar to make sure you still have energy in the championship rounds of your fight if it goes the full distance. Thanks for all your support and good luck. We will see you in the ring. Let's get to it, baby. 9 tips to improve your gameplay. We put together a quick video highlighting some key tips that will help you do better when playing Undisputed. Press X to open the video in browser now. Let me see. What you got for me? Oh, what the f- is that?
What is up, fight fans? Today we will be breaking down 9 tips to help you level up your game in Undisputed. Let's go ahead and jump right into it. Directional punches allow you to strike while simultaneously moving your fighter to a desired location. This mechanic can be used by simply moving your analog stick up, down, left, or right while punching. Use directional punches to step back onto your back foot while punching your opponent. Use it to step or pivot to each side of your opponent, allowing you to create advantageous angles, or use it to be aggressive and step in from out of range to surprise your opponent with a quick attack. Directional punches give you the ability to control where you are in the ring while simultaneously making your opponent pay for being overly aggressive. Your fighter can mix up their shots by punching the head as well as the body. Holding the left bumper will allow your...
Cool. Ah, man, y'all doing the most, bruh. Y'all are doing the most, bruh. Come on, man. Put me in the game, coach. I'm ready, man. Boot me up, man. No, I shouldn't even clicked on that. Boot me up, dawg. Get me right, dawg. Every time, and they give me every time with that full screen Steam. Chill out. Library, Undisputed, play. Let's go, man. Put me in the game, coach. I'm ready. Ready. Welcome in. How you doing? How you been? It's time once again. What's up, Weedy? We back. It's time to do a little beta playtest, if you will. New boxing game on the way. It's called Undisputed. It was previously under a different name. I think it was like ERBC, something like that. I'm glad that they have updated the name, the logo, the overall look. We're just going to get right into it, man. Boxing fans, let me know in the comments below, who's your favorite of all time? Who's the greatest of all time? All right? Who you rocking with? Who you running with? Let me know some of your favorite fights. What were some of your favorite fights to watch? We're going to get into it, man. All right. Let's see who we got. Who we got? Training. Train your skills. Let's go to training real quick. Okay. Let's go, man. Okay, so they have a lot of real fighters in this game. I'm very much looking forward to this game. All right, let's start with your training. If you want to leave at any point, okay, let's go. We're just going to go over the basics, then we're going to get into the real scrappy dappies. You feel me? Okay, left stick to move. Got it. Okay, I got to move down. Forwards. Backwards. Come on. Did that already. Stop playing with me. Let's go. Loosen up a bit and travel around. Okay. Loose movement. You'll have more success in knocking opponents down, but you can also be knocked down easier. Okay. Okay. So you don't have your guard up. Okay, I like that. That's already an improvement from Fight Night. I like that. It's riskier, but you move a little more swiftly. Okay, let's get the jab work in. What did this say? Oh, right stick. Okay. That is not a jab. Okay, here we go. Follow up with some straights. Okay. Okay, so jab is, okay. Works a little bit different. Okay, works a little bit different. Ooh, okay. Lastly, some uppercuts. Ooh, okay. Okay, the boxing system's a little different. Of course, it's a whole different game. So it's not going to have the same type of total punch control that we saw in Fight Night. Fight Night Champions is one of my favorite games of all time, especially when they let you do the face scan and put you inside the game. Man, it was some real hectic times watching the homies go at it, watching your homie knock you out. Okay, body punches, body punches. So we got to remember this. LB is for the body. Whilst throwing a punch, hold the right button. Okay. Damn. Let's go. Okay. Right, I'm not mad at that. There'll be times you need to space your opponent and attack. You can achieve this using directional punches. Ooh, step down and jab, step up and jab. Ooh, okay. Okay, a little step back and jab, step forward and jab. Okay. Okay. Block punches with right trigger. Okay. What's up? What's up, ho boy? Oh, he's got a timer up there to let you know when you're gonna throw the punch. I like that. What's up? We already know left is a body block. Ooh, okay. This will leave your head open though. Right stick down. Okay. Come on, come on, boy. I'm trying to get to the fight. Come on. Let's go. We ain't got time for all this, my G. Let's go. Okay, that's how you body block or body punch. I didn't block that. Y'all wildin'. Come on. Oh. Weaves allows you to evade punching and attack back with counter punch. Okay. Damn, he smacked the shit out of me. What's up? No, sir. What's good? What's good? Nope. Ooh, damn. Pick your face up. Oh, shit. Pick your face up. Come on, let's go. Oh, too close, too close. Oh, my Lanta. Too close, too close. Nah, don't get close. Don't get, don't, nah, chill out. No, sir. Let's go. Alright. Slips. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Now this is gonna be interesting. Nice. Damn, he still got me. A little smart one, ain't you? Ooh. Come on, come here. Come with it. Come on, let's go. Nope. No. Ooh, this is looking nice. This is looking real nice. Sometimes you want to create space or step in faster. Flick the left stick. Okay. Shows the heart rate at the bottom too. Let's learn about adrenaline. Daze your sparring partner with any punch to activate adrenaline. You'll automatically activate adrenaline when knocking an opponent into daze. Okay. When in adrenaline, you'll have unlimited stamina to use to knock your opponent out, but beware. You can tire yourself out faster once adrenaline wears off. Take a power punch to the head. Okay, so it's going to show us how to defend. You've been dazed. Avoid getting a hit or you'll be knocked down. Put your hands up, boy. Ooh. Let's practice getting up when you get knocked down, okay? Damn! You see how his legs folded? Oh my gosh. Or to get up. Having both sides in the area will fill up your bar faster. You only have 10 seconds to pull this off, so be quick.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yo, that is a wild mechanic for you to get up. Okay. Let's get it online quick fight. Can you only fight people online? Oh my gosh, look at Nigel. Can you only fight people online? Yeah, you can only fight people online. I don't know if they're going to copyright strike me. So we're gonna turn this music down real quick. Oh, it says music. Is there streamer mode on? Thank you so much. Yo. Thank y'all, man. I appreciate y'all for that. Let's turn the music back up. Every morning, every night, boy, I gotta look alive. Now you can hear the crowd going wow. Yeah. You know, all right, let's get it. I was about to say, we can only pick two people. Rock with Jessica. Okay, we can only be certain people. But let's go, Deontay. Let's get it. We are doing a charity stream, y'all, for Black Girls Smile. They help provide access, resources, information, and including scholarships to Black girls and Black women when it comes to mental health professionals, access to mental health resources. If you can find it in your hearts, in your minds, and in your pockets, go ahead and hit that donate for me. I appreciate you. Our W community has raised $300 so far. I was questioning if I was going to hit 50. We blew through the first, second, and all third goal.
I went over the rules.
Let's go.
I want you to protect yourself at all times, and what I say, you must obey. Good luck.
You see the fire in my eyes?
Bye.
Let's go. Oh, I'm playing against a real person, huh? Okay. Oh, he got me. He got me good, too. Well, I don't know. I don't know about how this feels. Oh, put your hands up, boy. Come here. Don't run from it. Get you some. Deontay, I need you to put your hands up. Okay. What's up? I'm over here playing this like it's Fight Night Champion, boy. I'm getting smacked. Ooh, got him. Let's go. Play with me. Yeah, what's up? What's up? What's up? Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, ooh. Unless you want to fuck up my crew. What's up? Ooh, that should have been a smack. Stop playing with me. Ooh. Come on. Ooh, got him. Let's go. Play with me, boy. Stop playing with me.
Hey, he shattered. Come on. Look across at him. Look at him now. He's absolutely shattered on that stool.
I'm liking this. We might turn off the motion blur. Because I feel like it's not looking too cool. So I think we might turn off the motion blur. Can I do it right here? Surrender? No.
Let's fight.
Oh, got him. Stop playing with me, boy. Stop playing with me, boy. Yeah, come on. Yeah, what's up? Come on. Yeah, you was doing all that wild shit. What's up? Yeah. What's up? What's up? Calm down, didn't you? Calm down, didn't you? Doing all that wild shit. Get your ass knocked out, boy. Come on. Yo, they gotta fix. They gotta. Okay, it's a beta test. It's a beta test. We're not gonna judge too harshly. We're not gonna judge too harshly. But this gameplay is kind of wild. I'm liking the mechanics of the game, though. It's low key making me a little dizzy, though. Come on, let's go. Come on, get you some. We gotta change that motion blur. Ooh! I'm trying to smack him. Come on. We gotta change that motion blur, dog. I'm mad we can't change it in game.
I'm telling you, he's gone. Jump all over him. He's ready to go now. Jump all over him. Mix it up.
Can we do it in a fight? No. Yeah, I want that. About that action. About that action, boss. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah, what's up? About that action. Come on. Let's line up that body. Yeah, all I need to figure out is how close I need to be to smack you in the forehead. Dust that forehead off. Come on. Give me some. Come on. Woo! Yeah, chill out. Chill out. Come on. Woo! That was the one. You gotta hit him. Come here. Come here. Okay, I'm kind of figuring out his little moves. We gotta watch that stamina though. We'll get too excited with it. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Get it to me. All I need is one opening.
Look at him. He's absolutely knackered, man. He's knackered. He's gone.
All I need is one opening, chat.
Don't let him get back in his fight. Don't let him get that confidence. He's going to be stressing about it. Every time you see him, take a big, deep breath. Bang him downstairs.
Give me 1 second, chat. 1 second. Let's go.
Let's do it.
I'm being ahead in every round. You ain't finna knock me out. It might go to decision, but I ain't finna let you knock me out. One thing we definitely gonna turn off is this blur. Oh, got him. Right to the body. Hit him again. Come on, hit him in the body. What are you doing? Oh, you finna get knocked out. Playing like Fight Night. I gotta stop playing like Fight Night. That didn't hit his body. Y'all wildin' for that. Nah. Hell no. Oh! Nope. Don't let him catch you. Don't let him do that. Don't let him do that. Oh, we got 20 seconds left. I'm mad because I caught him early, too. I'm mad I caught him early. I dazed him early. Oh, I thought it was 3 rounds. Oh, we going the whole fight. Okay. Oh, 8. Okay, okay. And we rolling with heavyweights too. I'm over here playing like I'm Roy Jones and shit. Well, we just gotta figure out his little moves. Oh, what? That should have rocked his whole life. Oh. Yeah, chill out. Chill out. You see what time it is? Chill out. Oh, we slipped him something nice, though. Oh. Okay, come on. Come on. Ball head, bitch. Come on. The response time is a little off, but it's beta. It's beta test, so, you know, we're going to accept that for what it is. Ooh-wee! Come on, just skip through this. Let's go. I didn't read where my damage was at. 6 out of 8. Let's get it. Man, stop running. What's up? What's up? I got these hands for you. What's up? Free samples. Free samples. Come here. He is not slipping. I need you to slip, playboy. There we go. I feel like the story mode will be very fun on this game. The tough part about boxing games is when you play it online, the latency is a little, I don't know, I feel like it's a little off. You gotta double anticipate. Yeah, what's up? You see me? What's up? Me. You see me? What's up? Oh, got him. What's up? Respect me. Respect me. Let's go, man. Stop playing with me, man. I'm out here. Okay, so damage. Center of the head and the right of the head. My right eye's swelling a little bit. No cuts, though. No cuts. Because he's soft. Excuse me. Let's go.
Let's do it.
Oh. Come here. Come here. Oh, unless you want to box with my crew. Ooh, what's up? Yeah, keep throwing those. Keep throwing those. I'm gonna fuck you up. Ooh, let's go. Let's go. Sit down, boy. Stop playing with me. All I gotta do is catch you slipping one time. Look at you. Look up to your maker. Let's go, baby. Big dubs. Big dubs. Stop playing with me, boy. Knocked your ass out. Wasn't no getting up from that. You think you was gonna win by decision? You can't defeat my precision. Come on, man. Let's go. Let's go, man. Stop playing with me, dog. I'm out here. I'm out here. Send him back to the lobby, man. Big dubs. USA, you see the flag? Let's go. Big dubs. Big dubs. Come on, man. Send him to the canvas. Like a painter, boy. He thought he was doing something, all that. Get out of here. Sit down. Sit down somewhere. Play with me, little boy. All right, let's look at the numbers, okay? Ooh, I'm one. Oh, okay, so we got a dub now. Okay, so look. He had three times as many headshots. Okay, I had, about three times as many body shots? No, about four times as many body shots. He landed more total shots. He had twice as many shots as I did landed. But in the end, it don't matter. Ooh, I landed 29 out of 90 power punches. Wow, okay. Counters was pretty much there the same. Oh, his right eye was swollen. Okay, okay. Okay, cool. It's nice to see the numbers and how the fight went, man. We got ourselves a dub, man. We got ourselves a dub. We got ourselves a dub. Let's go, man. Easy work, man. You see what time it is? You see what time it is? Stop playing with me, dog. I'm taking all the screenshots, too. I hope you come in my lobby and everything. I hope you show up. You see me, Kid Memphis? I'm out here. Big dubs. You feel me? Big dubs. He had the decision. They thought he was going to take the decision every round. I said, cool, you know what? We got to lay him down. We caught him sleeping. We caught him slipping. We caught him slipping. We slipped, and we caught him slipping. Come on, man. Stop playing with me, dog. Return to menu, view fire results, submit feedback. Let's submit feedback. The multiplayer connection was smooth. Strongly disagree. I have fun while playing Undisputed. Well, hold on. Return to menu. I think that's our feedback for the overall game. So we just gonna wait until Yes, sir, that KO was nice. Got him up out of there. Got him up out of there. You feel me? 1-1 and 0. All right, let's do another one. We might have time for two more fights. Let's see. Look at these graphics, man. This game looks beautiful. Yes, indeed it was, sir. All right. Roy Jones versus Roy Jones. Okay, he 3-1-0. Into boxing. Okay. All right. I don't know the sweet science very well, y'all. I just admire what they do.
All right. I went over the rules. I want you to protect yourself at all times.
Oh, we didn't turn off the blur.
You must obey. Good luck.
We didn't turn off the blur. Hopefully I can do another match for y'all and we can turn off the blur. Oh, you one of those, huh? You want to be disrespectful, okay. Okay, very calculated opponent. Very calculated opponent. Yeah, you see me, I'm out here. What's up? I'm out here, what's good? Yeah, I see you. What's up? Respect me. Put your hands up, respect me. Woo, let's go. You gonna put your hands up. You gonna respect me. You gonna respect me. Put your hands up. Put your hands up. I told you, you gonna respect me. What's up? He said on fight night I was more of a counterpuncher. Okay, I respect that. What's up? You gonna put your hands up. You gonna put your hands up. What's up? I think he trying to just figure me out, read me, trying to play me off in the first round. No. Okay. Yeah. What's up? It's a whole different fight right here. It's a whole different fight right here.
Don't change too much yet. Keep doing what you're doing. The gaps will appear.
I wish that we could see a different arena, though. All right, what's up? What's up, Roy? What's up? You gonna respect me? What's up? I can do all that too. What's up? What's up? I can do all that too. What's good? Oh, back up. Yo, that lag was kind of crazy. Okay. He trying to... Okay, I see what you're doing. You're playing games with it. Okay. What's up? Playing games with it. I know the mind games. I like that. I like to get into the mind games. What's up? When I block your knockoff. Block your whole knockoff. I'm gonna block your knockoff and knock your block off. You feel me? What's up? Come on. Okay, he trying to annoy me. I see what's going on. What's up? Woo! Got him! Come on, stop playing with me. Yeah, Oh, come on. I slipped that. They fucking playing. Oh, God. Come on. No, sir. No, sir. Come on. I can play them games, too, little boy. Let's get it. Okay, let me get a little set. Let me get a little sip. A little sippy sippy. All right. Let's get back into it. Round three. Change our approach a little bit. We want to go for body shots. Let's change our approach a little bit. Yeah, keep throwing those. Oh yeah, come on. Oh, I'm hurt. I'm back. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Attention to that stamina, boy. Very calculated opponent. Very calculated opponent. Hadi, let's go. Come on, man. I'm out here. Respect me. Ooh, that was it. Oh, come on, Henny. Oh! Back up, chill out, chill out. Look at the stamina, we gotta chill out. We got 8 rounds. Come on. Come on. Don't do it. Woo! Woo! Let's go. Come on, respect me. Yeah. You doing all that extra shit, little boy. Yeah. Come on now. Come on now. Don't be looking there for one shot at a time. Set him up, but you'll take him out. He's ready to go. He's absolutely shattered. Come on, baby. Yeah, got him dazed. Got him dazed up, hazed up. Got him dazed up, hazed up. Let's go. You got to see me. 10, 10. Okay, 9, 9, 10. We lost the first two, but we won the third. Okay. We gotta be more calculated. That's all that mean. Oh no! Don't play his game. Don't play his game. Don't play his game. Let's go. Stop playing with me, dog. Come on. Keep throwing those. We like those. Let's go. Put your hand up. You gotta put your hand up, man. Don't let him catch you. Don't let him catch you. We gotta reserve our stamina, too. Don't do a lot of slips. Oh, got him. Come on. Respect me. Come on. I'm trying to hit him with some combos, but this latency is a little tricky. It's a little tricky, a little slippery. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, don't, no, don't get caught. Oh, got caught at the end. We got caught at the end. He didn't knock us down, though. Okay, we gotta calm down, wait for our opportunity. I gotta connect. What? I didn't even throw a punch. Okay. Don't get careless. Don't get careless, Jedi. Don't get careless. Damn. Damn, Roy is tired. Okay, we just gotta regain our stamina this round. Oh, I'm bleeding bad. That's what it is. Sweat mode activated. Oh, put your hands up. Woo! Oh, caught me too. That was a nice one at the end. He caught me twice at the end now. That was a nice one at the end. I really like this game a lot. They gotta fix, of course, the blur. We gonna try to change that in the settings. See if that improves our gameplay a little bit. Caught. Oh, he throwing big ones now, man. Yeah, let him tire himself out. Come on, we still got two rounds left, big boy. Come on. We gotta get closer to throw those. Yeah, let him make him miss. Come on. Yeah. Make him miss. Come on. I tried to bing him at the end. Come on, look across at him. Look at him now. He's absolutely shattered on that stone. Don't let him get back into his fight. He said, wow, WWE is petty. They just uploaded that on their YouTube channel, that Rey Mysterio match they cut from showcase mode in 2022 for us to watch instead. What do you mean they cut it from showcase mode? Like it was there and they took it out? I want a decent two. That's more than last fight. Come on, you gotta slip when I tell you to slip. That man not slipping, bruh. See, I'm trying to slip right there. I know his punch is coming. He know I gotta knock him out now. But I gotta be close enough to hit him. Oh yeah, he tired. I just tried to throw an uppercut and it did not respond at all. All I gotta do is catch him one time. Catch him slipping one time. Ooh. Yeah, you know it's coming too. Damn, he smacked me hard right there. Oh my lord. He trying to get me, Chad. He trying to get me. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir. You tried. No, sir. Oh, got him. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get him. Get him. Yeah, what's up? Yeah, what's up? You know what time it is, nigga. Yeah. Don't play me. You got smacked too, boy. Don't play me, dog. You lucky I didn't catch you. Ooh wee! Man.
Let's fight.
All right, this is it. Last one. Damn! Oh, hell no, not the lag. Come on, he's gonna try to get me. We just gotta catch him slipping one time. Oh, come on, that was it. How is this not hitting him, dog? I'm going for the knockout. Ooh. I'm going for it. Y'all know I'm going for it. Y'all know I'm going for it. Come on. Ooh, come on, man. How is that not knocking him in the daze? Come on. Come on, chat. We want it. We want it more. We want it more. Look at us. Tired. Look at both of us. Tired. He trying to press. He trying to press. He trying to press. Come on. Oh, you hear the push, push. Oh, not the lag. Not the lag. Oh, my gosh. Ooh, got him. Yo, the way we was both swinging at the end like that, yo. Yo, they gave me the dub? Y'all hear that? Yo. Oh, split decision. Okay. Split decision. Okay. Okay. All right. It was a split decision. Ooh, okay. Okay. All right, we'll take that. We'll take that. You know what I'm saying? We'll take a split decision. We'll take that. Hold on real quick. Okay. But I know y'all hear that. It was a split decision. Roy versus Roy. Okay. Oh, look at the scorecard, though. Look at the scorecard, though. You feel me? Look at the scorecard, man. How is that not a win for me, dog? Hey, that's a win in my book, dog. That's a win in my book, dog. So we took a dub right there. We took the dub right there. You feel me? Your boy was the winner in a split decision. I'm taking that as a full dub. Only one judge didn't have his head on right. And we took that as a dub, man. Let's go, man. Big dub energy. You feel me? You feel me? Big dub energy. Let's go, man. Winner, split decision, baby. But I know y'all hear that noise, dog. That's a big dub, man. That's a big dub. What is that sound, dog? Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Yeah, it was that game. It was them being out of breath. That's a full dub, Kid Memphis. Absolutely, my G. No. You already know. You feel me? Now it's bugging. Controller configuration required. All right, cool. Settings. Let's make sure it's still on streamer mode. Oh,
still here, still not been moved. I got points to prove. There ain't no room. Straight in, more pain, so more gaining. Here I came in, guns blazing.
Okay,
raving, you get weighed in. Been training, sick of waiting. Some failing, not plain sailing. Entertaining, check the ratings. Let me out, I don't want
to turn this up.
Yeah, I'm ready. Who's next up? Pick attention now, yeah, your best luck. I like to warm up like a few jabs, and then I hit hard like a left hook. My style's unique, dog textbook. Step to me, you get yourself messed up. Win or lose, still here, still not been moved. I got points to prove. There ain't no room. Only one number one, there ain't room for two. There ain't no room. I am the one. Top two, but not number two. There ain't no room. Boom. Came in, cleaned up without a broom. There ain't no room. Still here, still not been moved. I got points to prove. There ain't no room. Only one number one, there ain't room for two. There ain't no room. I am the one. Top two, but not number two. There ain't no room. Boom. Came in, cleaned up without a broom. There ain't no room.
Okay,
still
so
here, still not been moved. I got points to prove. There ain't no room. Who wants it?
Camera shake on, camera tilt on. dazed effects, and knockout effects. Okay, so we can't turn off. We cannot turn off the blur. Okay, here we go. Let's turn it off. Ultra. Win or lose, still here, still not been moved. I got points to prove. Only one number one, the rate. Let's play this last one on medium. I am the one. Top two, but not number two. Boom. Came in clean up without a boom. Still here, still not been moved. I got points to prove. 2-0, baby. You see it. You see it. Oh, you can't see it. Let me show you. Let me show you. So they can't say I'm capping. 2-0. You see it. 2-0, baby. Let's go. We took that last dub by decision. Let's go, man. He was doing all that shaking and moving and all that extra stuff, man. We ain't worried about that. 2-0, baby. All right, let's get one more in before the playtest is over. Can we fight with Roy again? Ooh, let's run with some of the ladies. You got that magical, you have it. And we were born and blessed with all this talent. Soon as we get with the task, so we're powered, I'm fully prepared, fully activated and ready. Focused on the target, grab a weapon, hold it. Andy Taylor's Irish. You know the name rates heavy. Got the beast in me screaming out. Tell Cameron is British. The days are number, see my steps are calculated. Why Jessica? Time, not a second, hour late. Skills are the mastery that we display like a hit man. Yeah. See, I go in and get the job done. Let's try a challenge. Let's take the challenge, man. Last game was a full dub. Absolutely full dub. They don't want none. I got that experience like I've been doing this for centuries. Before the events, I would practice while it was empty. Never needed approval. All I needed was improvement. Got swift with the movement. I attack and defend. We ain't in the same league. We breathe the same air. They act out of fear. That ain't the same here. They don't know why they came. I know why they ain't clear. And when I need to switch it up, I only change gears. Enemy, where art thou? There were so many. Big Charles, what's going on with you? Welcome, man. Welcome, man. How you doing? How you being? Appreciate you coming through. You're absolutely right, Kid Memphis. That was a full dub. Get the decision. Full dub. Big Charles, what's good with it? Welcome in. Welcome in. How you doing? How you being? Getting it in. All right. This is probably going to be the last match before they cut off the beta test. Let's go, Jessica. Let's get this dub. We gotta go undefeated on Undisputed. Let's go, Queen.
All right, I went over the rules. I want you to protect yourself at all times, and what I say, you must obey. Good luck.
I see the fight in her eyes. Let's go.
Do your business.
Damn. You said watching your sorry Panthers play today? Oh, man. The cards ain't been doing no good either, so I feel it. Okay, much faster. Much faster. We gotta play our game, though. Let's not get suckered in. Especially since we have the fighter with the lower stats. Oh, we slipped right into that. Jessica, don't do me like that, Queen. Come on. We can't be out here looking like that. Come on, Queen. Oh, my Lord. Jessica, come on, baby. Come on, baby girl. Come on, baby girl. Hit that body up. Hit that body up. Come on. Good slut. It's a tough opponent, man. This is a tough opponent. This person ain't got no dubs, though. So, come on, man. We've been here before. We know what's up. Oh, shiza. That's a tough round. That's a tough round, man. How you get a hit in after the bell? Come on, man. That's a tough round. That's a tough round. It's going to be a tough one. But that's cool. We love a challenge. Damn, she is fucking me up. Okay, man. She gonna try to get me to protect my body and then go for my face. I already know what time it is. Girl, oh my gosh, Jessica. Some of this work. Come on, Jess. Come on, Jess. Tell them we ain't done till it's over, baby. Come on, we gotta land some of these punches though. Damn. Oh my gosh, this reach. You gotta be right in her grill to hit her. Okay, we playing a body game today. Okay, I see. See? Damn, bro, I was blocking my body and she still got me, dog. What type of shit is that? Jessica, you might not be the one, baby girl. You might not be the one, baby girl. Let's fight. Come on. Come on, baby. We got it. We got it. Let's go. Confidence. Confidence is key. Confidence is key. Get you out of your tongue. Jessica's stamina is terrible, though, bro. Her stamina is terrible. Oh my gosh. I shouldn't have picked her just because she was black. See? That's what happens. She was the worst out of the three. And I'm not arguing. Demolished. Bro, oh my god. Please, come on. We need some of that black girl magic, please. I'm begging you, sweetheart. Please, we are getting trashed. I cannot land a shot with her, dog. This is embarrassing, bro. Why they make your stats so low in this game? Queen, they did you dirty. We gotta catch her from being cocky. That's what it is. We got to catch her from being cocky. Okay. We just got to play our game smart. Let's do it. Catch her from being cocky. We got that last round. Cool. What up, Z? What's good with the king? Hold on. Did I get knocked out? Oh, she quit. Oh, okay. Hey, we gonna take it. Z, that was for you, dog. That's for you, Z. You know what I'm saying? Z came in, said beat her ass, and we just instantly took the dub. Or was it only a 3-round? Oh. She surrendered. Not the white towel. Oh my gosh. I clicked in the OBS so we could highlight your message. Hey man, we'll take it, big dog. We 3-for-3 now. You feel me? Jessica, I told you, baby girl, it's not over till it's over. I'm sorry I ever doubted you, but like I said, confidence is gonna get us there, and it got us there. They knew what time it was. Beat the hell out of a Chantel. Boy, you ain't never lied. You ain't never lied, boy. Yo, y'all gotta go over there and check out Authentic Z, man. As you can see, he is hilarious, man. It's a really cool brother right there, man. Big supporter of the stream. Has been rocking with us since the very, very early days. Shout out to him. Shout out to Hato. Shout out to the whole collective over there that they got going. What is it called again, Z? One, tell the people, man. Tell the people. Let the people know, man. Check him out. The Mayweather jabs go crazy. Oh, man. We'll take it, man. Big surrender, man. We're going to take it. Not no pardons hopping on the game with 10 minutes left on the test. Oh, my Lord. Okay. We're going to take that. You said I caught the end of that. I got to watch this next one. That's probably going to be the last one, bro. I think I'm going to just go out on a dub. It's only 9 minutes left in the beta test. I think I'm just going to accept. I'm just going to accept that surrender. And we just go end it on a good note. You feel me? 3-0. That's the way to go. You know what I'm saying? Oh, man. Oh, my gosh. Back to the main menu. 3-0, baby. Come on, man. Y'all see me out here? We got him out here throwing in the towel, dog. Oh, man. That is funny, dog. That is funny, bro. Let me pull the game back up again so we can see the starting screen. That is hilarious, bro. Oh, man, that's too funny, dog. That is too funny, bro. All right, y'all. So we had about an hour of gameplay today of Undisputed. Okay, so we had about an hour of gameplay today for Undisputed. We didn't get to see very much as far as the arenas. Didn't see anybody in the crowd. So we can't really comment on that aspect of the game. I am hoping that we can turn off that blur in the full release. Especially when playing online, because I definitely think that... it kind of affects, at least if I'm playing on PC and I'm streaming and I'm playing against somebody online, is definitely going to mess with the frame rate a little bit. We went 3-0, that's the way to go. Undefeated on Undisputed, you know we had to do it. We played with each class. Of course, the heavyweights was a little slower. Then we had to do the Roy versus Roy. Your boy came out on top with joy. And we had to finish it off with the ladies. They really tried to play me. But I don't need them to save me. You know, it ain't no baby. You feel me? 3-0. The movement was solid. I like the gameplay and the controls as far as the loose option. You know, you press up on the D-pad, then you got the loose option. You can move a little bit more freely. It doesn't have total punch control like Fight Night Champion. I know a lot of people are going to compare it to that. It doesn't have the full total punch control as far as, you know, you maneuver the joystick like a hook and you do a hook. You go down to the corner and completely up. You do an uppercut. With this one, it's just strictly the buttons. There is a little bit of punch control with the joystick. But specifically... hold on one second. One second. Give me a second. Specifically... you know, you can press up in a direction, kind of like slightly to a corner to jab, slightly in the other direction to straight. As y'all saw a little bit with the commands in the tutorial, you press two buttons together to uppercut. So it has a little varying options when it comes to that. But I do like the pushing down the left stick for the slip. Of course, you got the bob and the weave. So it's going to be real interesting. I think one of the biggest pluses with this game, if you will be the roster of the boxers. So really looking forward to that. They got a lot of different individuals that they say are coming to this game, and they're supposed to be adding more. But I really enjoyed the gameplay. Looking forward to playing this with the homies. If you want to see more of this content, dropkick that like button. Uppercut that subscribe, hit the noty bell with the people elbow, so you know when I'm dropping new video. I gots to go. Keep an eye out, man. Keep an eye out. Let me know in the comments below, what was your favorite part? Did you like the schmack talk? I was out here clapping cheeks up. How did you feel about the graphics? Like I said, I know the motion blur kind of got a little wonky at times. I do apologize for that, but I'm liking it so far, and I'm looking forward to the full game, the full release, man. Appreciate y'all being here with me, checking it out. Godspeed! Godspeed indeed. Now, let's see. Can we link up with No Pardon so I could beat his ass like I did in Fight Night? Let me see. Let me see. Let me see. Can I invite a friend to play? Shift tab. Friend playing now. Zero screenshots. Appreciate you being here, y'all. Thank y'all so much. Let's give a shout out. Glad to see you in here, Brother Z. You too, Kid Memphis. Appreciate y'all. You just playing some 2K? Okay, so you'll be able to create your own boxer too. Okay, be looking forward to that. Oh, if they put face scan on here, it's a wrap, dog. Okay, join. No, we can't join existing lobbies or nothing like that. Let me see. Is No Pardon streaming? Is he streaming it? Probably not, cause it's on PC. All right. right, so we're gonna switch over to Callisto Protocol. Let's go back to the gaming screen. Take it back to the main screen real quick. We are doing a charity stream, y'all, for Black Girls Smile. Okay, let's talk about the charity for a moment. Black Girls Smile Inc. was founded in 2012 with the mission to empower the mental health and well-being of young Black women and girls. And they do this through culturally and gender responsive educational programs, support initiatives, and resource connections, okay? Black Girls Smile has grown to support over 10,000 Black women and girls nationally through their mental health literacy programs, intersectionality workshops, and therapy scholarship program. Basically, what they do, y'all, is they help provide resources, accessibility, opportunity, information, education to Black women and Black girls when it comes to mental health. And we had to donate towards this charity. Once I found out about it through the Twitch fundraising platform, which I do not like and I won't be using on the next one, but I'm glad that we used it this time because it's how we found out about this charity. We have been streaming for 2 hours or hour and a half. You can donate directly to them using that link. I just ask that you let them know Jedi of Color sent you. Or you can use the donate button. That is, if you're watching on PC, it should be right below the video, right below the stream. Let me go to YouTube. One of their videos. Go ahead and stretch my legs. Go for a walk before we switch games here. Okay. So they have a few back to school specials here where they help young girls with things like creating and incorporating healthy daily habits, strategies to manage emotional stress as a caregiver or parent, navigating social life and safety concerns in school, affirmations for a healthy body image. Okay, I think I'm gonna play that one. And we're going to take a little break real quick. Appreciate everybody coming through, showing love and support. Wait, how come it's not showing up? Hold on, child. Hold on.
Hello and welcome to Affirmations for Healthy Body Image, facilitated by me, Rebecca Nuru, and on behalf of Black Girl Smile Inc. So let's hop right into it. Who am I? I am Rebecca Nuru. Again, I'm representing Dreams Consulting. That is my consulting business to support hood Black youth everywhere. We create learning opportunities so people can really center Black youth in everything that they do to serve them and serve them well. So in this session, we'll be thinking about body changes and growth, what is normally happening. We'll have a breakdown of what body image even is, how you can think about or see when there is ideas of negative body image and ways to combat that negative body image. And at the end, we'll have some time to go through some affirmations with music playing in the background, like a meditation. So I will ask that while you're watching this, please grab a pen and paper to help get your thoughts out, like outside of your head. It's just a lot easier to deal with of your head. Okay, so let's get started. So, body changes. What's going on in our bodies? What's happening? Adolescence happens. Adolescence is supernatural, and puberty is the reason why so many changes happen in the body. Hormones are literally the cause of all of the chaos that is the growth phases in puberty. It can be really overwhelming because our bodies change really fast. I know, for example, when I was 14, I grew 5 inches in a matter of months. It had to be about 7 months. And I was like, oh, okay. So it can be sudden, but it can also be very slow as well. But your hormones are meant to pace themselves and things like that. But what I was describing, known as a growth spurt, those do happen too. So when we're thinking about typical growth, when we're thinking about how do people normally grow through puberty, there are a few different things. And I want to hold space for male and female assigned at birth, but I do want to hold space for our trans and non-binary community. These changes can happen. Again, hormones are hormones. They be doing their own thing, but these are just the typical changes in our bodies based on what reproductive system and organs we may have attached to our bodies, but that doesn't have anything to do with your gender assignment overall, okay? So for female assigned at birth people, their bodies get curvier, their hips get wider, they get fat in different places in their bodies. It's a natural occurrence. Pubic hair grows, leg muscles get big and strong. The body is just trying to transform into its adult form, as well as breasts start to develop and skin gets oilier, acne, pimples, all that stuff starts happening. For our male assigned at birth folks, we have the same skin issues as well, but we also get facial hair. The shoulders develop a little broader and wider. We get hair underneath our arms for both, of course. And again, pubic hair is in general hair. It's just growing during this time. And then bodily changes as well. So muscle changes, again, muscles getting bigger and stronger. And things like that. So what exactly is body image? And I do want to just shout out the image on this slide to about loving your body. You should love your body in every form that it's in, but it is hard given the circumstances of our society. So let's think about this. So body image is how you see you, how you see your body, how you feel about your body and how it's shaped, as well as how you physically feel in your body. Does it feel good? Does it feel challenging? Things like that. Some people struggle with negative body image, but it's normal to have those difficult feelings about your body. And especially when your body's changing a lot, like it's okay to just be unsure about some things. And there are plenty of reasons why we would be a little unsure about how we feel about our bodies. So let's think about some signs that might be showing that you might be grappling with negative body image. And then we'll think about some of the reasons why that may be a thing, okay? So unrealistic comparisons to other people's bodies. Your body is your own. Your body is genetically put together of its own beautiful, unique makeup. Comparing to other people is going to be unrealistic all the time. Avoiding social situations is a sign that you might be a little anxious about how your body looks in spaces with people. If someone says a joke about you or says something or it says something about your outfit and they think it's a harmless comment and you feel very, very sensitive and rejected about it, you might be struggling a little bit. How are you talking about your body? Are you calling yourself names? Are you calling yourself derogatory things because you think you don't look beautiful? Check in with your negative self-talk. Body checking, are you constantly looking in the mirror, trying to make sure that you look okay, or things like that? A sign of insecurities within ourselves can sometimes be that we're looking at other people and judging them and their bodies and their experiences. If you're constantly always thinking about how to improve your body, that might be a sign that you might need to really think about some things and try to think about other things than body improvement, because again, your body is blessed and it's yours. You might have a challenging relationship with food. Do you overeat when you're really sad or overwhelmed? Do you undereat when you're going through it? Just know what your relationship with food is. If you're spending a lot of money on beauty products, you might want to check in with yourself about, first off, your pocketbook, because but second off, really checking in about like, oh, am I trying to compensate for a feeling that I'm having? And are you so distracted by your body that you can't take care of your responsibilities? You can't focus at school, you can't do the things around the house you're supposed to do. You need to really pay attention to those things, okay? So why do we struggle with body image though? So even if you have any of those things going on, first off, you're okay, you're normal. It's really normal, honestly. But it's really easy for us to struggle with body image because there's so many things in our society that makes it that way. So we might wanna fit in with people, and we want to feel accepted. And if our body is different, it can be a lot harder to have that acceptance. TV, movies, they really do a number to how we think bodies should look. And if you look over the years, you'll see how what we see as the ideal body types change over time. Social media, sometimes people are changing their angles, they're doing what they're doing, they just look their best angle, their best shot, but we might not see that their bodies are different than their pictures, so it doesn't matter. Clothing, brands, fashion, advertisements, all of those things can really put into us that there's only one type of body. So if you're scrolling on Shein and you see, don't nobody got a tummy like yours, that can be really disheartening. So try to think about like how they touch up those pictures, they make the bodies look different for all of those things. And so, you know, Photoshop is a thing. They be using it, honey. So try to really think about like loving your body no matter what. Peer pressure. Sometimes our friends and our peers can hold on to beliefs that are being told to them in their outside world, at home, and things like that. So we want to think about where's the source of what the pressure is, you know? So look at things with a critical lens. There are a lot of diets out there, a lot of advertisements for diets and all types of stuff like that. So we want to think about, okay, like, is that healthy? Should I be trying that? You know, like all of those things can really skew how we're looking at ourselves. All of our loved ones' commentary about our bodies, especially when we're young, is really, really important. So sometimes somebody might have just said something to you and it just rubbed you the wrong way and it's still sitting in your head. That's normal, and it's okay to release those negative comments if there are any. And then culturally, we might not look how people expect people to look in our neighborhoods or societies, and we have to think like, oh well, I'm unique in this way and stuff. So it can be a lot of different reasons why we might struggle with body image, and now you can see why it's so easy for us to actually have these issues with body image. So what do we do about the negative body image? We think about body positivity as well as body neutrality. So body positivity would be, I am happy to be in my body. I love and honor my body. I think it's great. And body neutrality is, you know, I honor my body for helping me to exist. I don't necessarily have to love it all the time. I don't have to think it's so pretty or anything like that, but I do get to say, thank you, body, for being here with me. So our self-critic's feelings are valid, but feelings are not facts. So if you have an inner self-critic that is making you feel a way about your body, let's be very clear that that self-critic may be so far off from reality that we might not need to listen to that self-critic. So the way we talk about our bodies can change how we feel. We should be thinking about ways to actually honor our bodies, okay? So if we're thinking about how to be more body positive, we should be wearing clothes that look great on us. We should be trying to stunt on our own selves. And you can also make sure your consumption of media and things like that and food feel good for you, okay? So take note of what you're following online and how they make you feel. Do they make you feel inadequate? Do you feel not uplifted because you're comparing yourself to other people? Make sure you check in with yourself. Be mindful of those unrealistic ideals in case you're seeing this supermodel that looks very specific. You know, that's a combination of genetics and a whole lot of other things, and that doesn't necessarily have anything to do with you, so try not to hold on to it. Take breaks with social media as needed, please do. And then also build positive feedback loops with your friends, aka love on each other. Really look at each other and try to gas each other up, you know, really trying to make sure that you tell your friends they pop in and you make sure that they try to tell you sometimes too. So we're going to end with affirmation. And so there are going to be 16 affirmations that I'm going to show on the screen and say. But there is also going to be music playing in the background. This is Holy by Jamila Woods. It's a great song about loving yourself and loving and taking care of yourself and honoring yourself. So that is our theme music for right now. And this is how we're going to close out. So for the next 3+ minutes, almost 4 minutes, hold space with yourself and try to repeat these affirmations, okay?
Give me today my daily bread. Help me to walk alone ahead. Though I walk through the darkest valley, I will fear no love. Oh, my smile, my mind reassure me I don't need no one.
I look exactly the way.
Woke up this morning with my mind set on loving me. With my mind. And I'm holy by my own. I'm not lonely. I'm alone. And I'm holy by my own.
There's more than life.
The bad days may come. The lover may leave. The winter may not. Hey, the map of your palms, the temple you be, you're all that you got.
Yeah. said I'm loving me. Woke up this morning with my mind. Said I'm loving me. I trust the wisdom with of my
mind. Yo, coming through with the ray. Hold up. Hey, I appreciate you. I'm alone. Yo, thank you so much for the raid. What's up, y'all? Welcome aboard the Jazzy Express. Our motto here is big love in the chat. One. Wow. We in the midst of a charity stream. I had just got up to stretch my legs. We've been streaming for about almost 2 hours now. I had a procedure done on my legs, so I got to make sure that I get up and walk around. But I did see you come through on the mobile device, so I had to show my face real quick, say what's up, say thank you so much. I appreciate the raid. Thank you for coming through. Let me give you this trailer.
Oh, get up, no! Woo, let's go!
Be booze with his best.
Oh, you see the stance? Get it.
Why was his nipple so hard?
I'll be right back.
Yo, thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate you. Welcome to my study, where I like to study. Huh? You wasn't feeling that one? Alright, cool, whatever. It's where I also come to watch W streamers, such as She Smiled. My number one mod, no pardons. This is going to be MTV Cribs Jedi Edition. Usually I got music playing for you in the background, but we was watching a video about the charity that we are supporting today. And I will get into that a little bit more shortly here. Let's go to the next room. It's my teleportation noise. Over to my right, we got the vital information for your everyday life. I send that down to my number one mod, no pardons, okay? It's no stream without him. Please go over there and show him some love and support. Very funny man, W individual, wonderful father, taking care of his responsibilities. He's been doing a lot of working lately, so he hasn't been streaming as much as he would like to, but hopefully we can get him back here shortly, okay? We're working on some new cameras for a couple different points on the ship where you can see what we got going on in the mess hall whenever I'm smacking, snacking, you know what I'm saying? We're working on our onboard navigation system. She will talk back to me, have a little witty banter back and forth. Her name is Jada. It's an acronym for Jedi's Automated Data Point Assistant. And let me tell you, we have quite the entanglement. Hey.
Is that you?
Jada, is that you?
I like it.
I appreciate you coming through. Thank you for the raid. We are supporting Black Girls Smile, Inc. It was founded to empower the mental health and well-being of Black women and Black girls. They do this through many different ways, okay? They provide culturally and gender-responsive educational programs, support initiatives, and resource connections. They've helped over 10,000 Black women nationally through literacy programs, intersectional workshops, and therapy scholarship programs, okay? Originally, I picked this charity for my 12-hour stream for my birthday. And we were able to raise $300. And so I figured, why not just keep it going for the month of December and continue to raise money? So if you can find it in your hearts, in your mind, and in your pocket, please feel free to hit that donate button if you see it on PC, if you're on PC. If not, there's also mobile. They have a link. Unfortunately, Twitch's fundraising platform is kind of ass. But the benefit of it is that's how I found this charity. I don't have a link to specifically give you. So if you can hop on a desktop PC, that would be great. You don't have to do it now if you can't get to one now. But if you can, my original thought was to have a $50 goal. I was like, am I even going to be able to do that? I might just have to donate the $50 myself. So originally I said F it, set it to $100. We blasted through that goal in the first 2 hours. Set it to 150. We blasted through that. Set it to 200. We blasted through that, y'all. So we're basically pretty much hit like the fifth goal for this charity stream. If you do contribute, you will be entered to win. We have a couple different prizes based on the amount of your entry. If you do $5, you have a chance to win a gifted sub to your streamer of choice. If you do $10, we're going to give you the equivalent of that in any type of in-game currency. So V-Bucks, if you play Fortnite, Apex, what do they call them? Coins? I don't even know what they call them on Apex. We can hook you up on there. If you play COD, I think they call them COD points. We can hook you up on there. If you do more than 10, we got some special prizes. I can't really get into the details, but you're going to be, and you know, we got a couple names in the hat, man. People have been coming through and blessing us. So if you feel like you could do that, hit that donate button. Would be greatly appreciated. The video that y'all came in on, it's one of the videos that they provide. And let's go back to it. It is called, it's part of their back to school special program. It's affirmations for healthy body image. Okay, so this is one of the type of seminars that they've put together, and they have quite a few. I wanted to play this one specifically because I know that body image is something that a lot of us as individuals, period, have dealt with. And I thought it was really cool that this is one of the things that they provide to the young queens and, you know, the older queens too, you know. I feel like a lot of the work they do is to help younger women or younger girls. But, you know, it's for everybody. It's for every black woman, every black girl. And I thought it would be cool to play this video as I walked around and got my steps in. Y'all can check them out at blackgirlssmile.org. That's two S's. So blackgirls with the S, smile.org. And yeah, we'll get to some gameplay. Enough of the damn yabbering, chittering, chattering. I do have to connect my PlayStation to my monitor so that we can... Excuse me, so that we can put it on the screen for you to see. So give me a second. Let me do that real quick for you. I'll set that up one time. Give me a second. And I'll be right back. Damn, I didn't know it was still going. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Did you get into a match right now? Did you get into a match right now? I thought it was over. I recorded so much, I got washed like 3 times. I went 3-0, sir. I went 3-0, sir. They wasn't getting me, not your boy. Somebody threw in the towel too, bruh. Somebody threw in the towel, my brother. I said, oh, wow. He said, it's still going on. Tomorrow, I think they had it going overnight. Oh, so they extended it. Couldn't sync your save data due to a conflict. What are you talking about? There's a conflict between your save data and console storage and cloud storage. Select which save data you want to use. Wait, what? Disable auto sync, select save data. Nah, bro. Come on, bro. What you mean, bro? Dang, we might have to switch back over then, dog. Yeah, we gotta switch back over, man. We gotta switch back over, man. Actually, how many fights did we get in? We got 3 fights in. Do I want to keep playing that though? Oh. Yeah, I might record some off stream. I might record some off stream. We might record some off stream. But I got to get through this damn Callisto playthrough. Bro, what are you talking about, dog? She smiled. Thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate you coming through and blessing me with that. You said I got Flash knocked out. No, not rest mode. Damn. Do that. Yeah, man. It's wild, bruh. It's a lot going on, bruh. He said, I got Flash KO'd. Goodness gracious. Oh my gosh, is that Daisy in the chat? Oh! Oh my lord.
This is what friendship is all about.
Oh my goodness. It's time. You know what time it is, chat. It's time. Oh my god. Let's go. Yo, I didn't know if Daisy was ever gonna come back. She smiled. Thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate you coming through, showing love like that. Showing big love like that. Who watching me on Facebook? Hold on. Let me find out. Let me find out somebody watching me on Facebook. Allegedly. 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 Hold on, commercial. Oh my gosh, we did all of that. And she got an ad. We did all of that and she got an ad. Oh my lord. she's. Oh, I thought that was Daisy saying she was 20 and 0. I was like, damn, Daisy, you on it like that? You missed my celebration. We just did a whole celebration for you, Daisy. Did you see it? Hey. Crash at my place, maybe you're a wreck. Thank you so much for the follow, Marathon Runner. You know, I was trying to do me a little 5K joint. You feel me? I was training for it, but then I went to the hospital on some whole other stuff. Was it? I think it's a 5K. Yeah, 5K. Yeah, I want to do it, man. I want to do it at least one time in my life. Yeah, we had a whole celebration, Daisy. You missed it. Because the damn ads popped up. Alright, we'll do it again. Oh my gosh, it's Daisy in the chat. Let's go. What? Oh wait, wrong button. I'm so sorry. Oh,
get up.
I got too excited. It's Daisy in the chat. Oh my gosh.
It's party time. Amazing.
Oh my gosh. Let's go. Hold on. What song did I press last time? Hold on. Let me find the song button. Where's it at? Let's pick a different one this time.
And you're so damn fine. I want to say my. You're so good tonight. After all this time.
Oh man, Daisy is in the chat. Let's go.
That was impressive, I'm not gonna lie. I saw the video again. I was like, oof. That was pretty incredible, you know.
That was pretty incredible. You're right. That was pretty incredible.
Good vibes, everybody. Oh my god, we're spreading the good vibes. Good vibes. They're good vibes. I don't care. They're good vibes. Every day, good vibes. Good vibes for your face. All right?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Appreciate that. And you're so divine. I want to say my. He said, after all this time. Yo, dude with the tootie was good with it, my G. What's up with you, Young King, my brother? Brethren. My birthday's on Friday, Daisy. So you didn't miss it yet. You ain't missed it yet. I just don't know if I'm gonna be streaming on Friday. Bro, what is y'all talking about with this sync situation? Campaign 70 minutes, 35 minutes left. Aftermath. Okay, so we see her again with the suit. Of course we run into her again, of course. Heading up, say what's up. Oh man, I appreciate you. Whenever you can make it, dog. Whenever you can make it, man. I appreciate it, man. We all got lives to live. And it's a whole lot of people on this platform. That Avatar drop, I might have a little date. Hey, brother, I had the same over here, my brother. The same, my brother. We gotta go see that Avatar. We definitely going to see that Avataro. You feel me? She hyped too. She like, I want to see it. You know she don't talk like that. Y'all know damn well she don't talk like that. Cannot mess with a female. No disrespect. Are they roller skating on ice? Yo, I could not do GTA RP, bro. I couldn't do it. BBLRP, I couldn't do it. Bro, what are you talking about? Couldn't seek with your saved data. Y'all are wildin'. Select save data. Just give me that. Just give me that. And Daisy typing in the chat. You know it's gonna be a good day. We got Daisy typing in the chat. You know it's gonna be a good day. All right, y'all, we back at it. Back at it like a bad habit. What's up, Weedy? You know we back at it like a bad habit. Welcome in, welcome in. How you doing? How you been? It's time, once again, the Callisto Protocol series continues. This one of the funnest playthroughs I have ever done, y'all. And the jump scares is kind of getting to me. The jump scares is getting to me, man. Let me put my other headphone in. The jump scares is getting to me, all right? I'm just going to keep it a buck, okay? The jump scares are getting to me, all right? You see we got the death counter over here to my right. Yes, Daisy. I actually just finished the last four episodes of Atlanta today. When I saw the title of... When I saw the title of the episode and when he went to do what he was about to do, I kind of assumed what was going to happen. I kind of knew where they were going to take it. I kind of knew where they were going to take it. I'm not going to hold you. Riku, the beauty. I didn't really know what to say with that one, but I got this button for you.
I just want you to know your whole being is beautiful.
Riku, big black girl magic in the chat. I appreciate you eating some dinner. Hey, I appreciate you coming through, having a meal with me. You know what I'm saying? I value your presence, your energy, and your time. And I'm so thankful that you decided to join us here today. But I'm going to warn you, this game is nasty as hell. So I don't know if you want to watch this while you're eating. And there it is. I'm going to just put it out there. There it is. I will accept the ending for what it was, Daisy. I will accept the ending for what it was. I don't like when people do that. But I'll accept the ending for what it was. And the title kind of gave it away too. But I accepted it. I don't want to spoil it for anybody, so press the mute button. I'm going to give you about 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm going to keep talking because we're talking about Atlanta. If you haven't pressed mute yet, I've warned you. It is very, very, what's that movie called? I love the movie. Why can I not think of the name? Inception. Very Inception-y. Very Inception-y. But I like it. I like it. I like what they did. What I don't like is that a lot of things were left unanswered. I still don't fuck with Van. Absolutely not. They never addressed her foulness. I know they touched on it briefly with the Mr. Chocolate episode. But no, I'm not accepting the fact that we just time jumped over her behavior and it was never discussed. Zero accountability is a big thing, I think, in our community. And I feel like Van fell into the zero accountability category. But yes, we can speak about that at another time. Let's get back into the Callisto Protocol. I love Van and Earn being back together. For the sake of Lottie, yes. The work that he had to do for Van to want to be with him, I'm not a fan of it. Not only because of her behavior overseas, but the fact that he had to give that whole spiel. I'm just not a fan of Van. I'm really not. The man was pouring his soul out. The man was crying. And she was still, after everything you did to him, the man was crying, freezing cold. And you were still like, you know, I got a lot going on here. And like, you moved to a different country. So that whole I don't want to leave Atlanta shit is bullshit. It's bullshit. You was in a whole nother country with a whole nother boyfriend. What do you mean you don't want to leave Atlanta? Anyways, let's get back to the gameplay. Like I said, I'm thoroughly enjoying this game so far. We switched up the overlay so we can bring some more immersion into it. And of course, we're continuing the charity stream for Black Girls Smile. They help provide access, opportunity, education, and scholarships for Black women and Black girls to better access and attain mental health care and professionals. So you know we got to give through the rest of the month. We started with the birthday stream, but we just gonna keep on rocking through the rest of December and see if we can get that number a little bit higher. Alright, we over here, right here, we got 31 deaths, okay? 31 deaths. Let's see if we can keep that under 50 today. Let's continue. If you are enjoying the series and you want to see more of this type of content, I need you to drop, kick that like button, uppercut that subscribe, and hit the noty bell with the people's elbow so you know when we drop a new video. Let's get into this Callisto. Let's go. Alright, where are we at? Okay, we in the habitat. May have to adjust the volume again because we switched games. What is that noise, dog? Hold on, reload. Okay. Oh, it's robots down here? Oh my gosh. Y'all, look at this slimy spaghetti. Something gonna happen to me as soon as I walk through this. Okay. You ain't gotta yell like that, my brother. Oh, shh. We not gonna deal with him until we do what we gotta do, cause I know he gonna give me a part that I can sell.
Inmate, do not.
Oh, he saw me. Run, boy. did the Harlem Shake. Oh my Lord. How did that robot even turn around that fast? Oh my gosh. That was an unnecessary death. That was an unnecessary death, man. That wasn't come on, man. Chill out. You don't have to do all that. You don't have to do all that. Relax. Hey, big love in the chat. I appreciate that. Let's just follow it. Oh my. Come on, man. You don't see me. What is that behind me, dog? Oh my.
We gotta call another tram from Black Eye.
No, we have to contain this. The tram that just left could be crawling.
I don't care. Give me the code.
Open this door, you bastard.
Okay. Gotta get the code from the guard. Okay. I think we should just go fight that robot and get the resources from it. Because it's a reforge right here.
The choice is yours.
Let's sell this. Sell this. Wait, how many ducats we got?
For all your needs.
575. Yeah, let's just go fight the robot. So. Let's go fight the robot. Where is he at?
Resuming search. Threat condition extreme.
Oh! Run, boy, run! Move them legs, move them cheeks, boy! Did you see me? Shit! I'm dead. More black girl magic in the chat. You know we gotta push the button.
I just want you to know your whole being is beautiful.
Alright, we gotta fight this thing because I need the money from him.
No signal. Oh. Resume.
I was thinking I could just get away with it. If I just shot him like that. But it didn't work.
Alright.
bro, I didn't move behind there. Oh, wow. Come on, man. Y'all wilding for that. Y'all are 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 wilding for that. No, we can't do it right here.
Come in. Resuming search in air.
Which way is he going? Okay. Yeah, what's up? Ring around the rosy, bitch. Run, bro! Oh, we did. We did. He's shooting me in my ass. We did. Oh, sh!
Network signal lost.
Let's go. Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me, little boy. No way. Did y'all see it fall down there? The loot just fell down between the... Come on, dog. No way. Is that it? That's it right there. Give me the loot! Oh, come on, man. Y'all cheating, bruh. Oh my gosh, bruh. They hacking, bruh. Y'all are hacking, bruh.
Remember, a UJC benefit is a productive citizen.
Y'all are hacking, bruh. Come on, man. Stop cheating, bruh. Give me my damn items. I'm doing good, Queen. How you feeling? How you feeling? What's up with it? All that work I put in.
Comply. Come. Oh. No.
Come on, bitch. In.
Resuming search.
I'm right here,
cascading
bitch.
Failures.
Let's go.
No signal.
That's still loud as hell. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry. Give me my decoder. Okay. That's fine.
UJC printing. Have a united day.
So. You notice how he want to run now, but he didn't want to run in the middle of the fight? Like, come on, man. Why you jogging? Like, it's not a life or death situation. He is out here trying to give you ass shots. All the BBL.
The choice is yours.
Ooh, 500? Yeah, give me that. We gotta kill the robot every time. Okay, so. Increases the GRP recharge rate. Okay. So it'll recharge faster with that one. Increase the damage potential. That'll cost us 800. So that an officer takes less damage when blocking. Yeah, let's do that. The damage protection, let's do that. Less damage when blocking. Let's get it.
Stand by.
We got a lot of wonderful streamers in here. I appreciate all of y'all. Please go check out EG Riku. We also have Jazzy La Mahia in the building. We got, Daisy So Far Trill has joined us as well. We also have my guy, Dude with the Thule in the building. Okay. No Pardons pulled up. I appreciate you, King. It's a lot of W streamers in here right now. Please network, check out each other if y'all can. Marathon Runner in the building too. I appreciate the fallout. Let's get back into the gameplay. Have I given y'all shout outs? I don't know, but I'm gonna do it again. She said, yeah, she better pronounce my name. You know I'm out here, you feel me? I got a little something. All right. Anything else? Give me these credits. Okay. Let's go. Botanical harvesting. What we got in here? Some cat piss. Some Alaskan Thunderfook. What else you got? You got that Jedi pack? You ain't got that Jedi, huh? You ain't got that gray Jedi. Y'all ain't smoking on that gray Jedi, huh? Give me some of this banyan. We can't take some of this to go? I can't get a doggy bag? You feel me? Come on, man. We can't take none of that. Okay. You said you ready to follow some new people? All right, bet. Yeah, let me get some shout outs in.
Nice.
Let's go. Anybody else in the chat? If I forgot you, I didn't give you a shout out. Go ahead and type something. Oh my! Get the. Go ahead and speaketh in the chat, so we can get these follows going. We all about the networking here. What the? Not this being a dead end. You hear that? Oh, we gotta get the code. Did we get the code? I think we gotta get the code off one of their bodies, huh? Oh, that's a trash bag. I thought it was a body. I think we got it off of his body. I think we should be good. Come on. Bitch. Oh, he transforming. Shit.
What's the word?
How's it going? Wait.
Good and true.
282? Okay, we already
upgrade to a power stack today.
We already bought the thing. Random weed joke. Ha ha ha, funny. Hilarious random cannabis banter. Ha ha ha. Okay. Ooh, see that? See, that's what that's for. Perfect. Throw his ass right into that when we come back. Now they gonna change the loot. Oh my gosh. Now they gonna change the loot. That was funny, huh, Lil Pardz? No Pardz nice. Got it. No Pardz was high enough. He got it. What is this? Tell me what I'm... What is that, a battery? What am I missing out on? Ooh, pristine converter. Hold up. Hold up. Wait a minute. Okay, so we gotta go back and sell these. Before Officer Doofy pull up on us. Sorry y'all. Sometimes I do a fair amount of backtracking in this game, but sometimes it calls for it. Whoa, wait a minute. So we didn't fight. We got to fight the robot again? Oh, my. All right, bro. Okay, bro.
Come. In. Over.
I'm mad that he's smart enough to go around the other way.
Alert condition red. No signal.
Okay, didn't cost us any health. Well, of course, with him, you get shot, you die.
UJC printing for all your needs.
Okay. This one.
Print finished.
Okay.
Your daily goal. Your favorite food.
Now we can go back and pick up these items that's in here. Look at how slow he runs, though. Like, come on, man. You really gotta run that slow, my boy. Pristine energy converter. We will take it. Okay, we already know the jump scare is coming. Ah, oh my gosh. Get off of me. Ew, gross. Should be back through here. Deal with this asshole. Nah, you ain't finna transform on me, ho. Put them little tentacles away. Put your little needle deke away. Oh, no, sir. No, sir. Not I. Get stomped out. You punk ass beach. All right. The new Jay-Z is here for me. I want to hear that. Tossing that to no parts.
UJC printing. Have a united day.
Send me the link.
Okay. Please make a selection.
444. Now that is hilarious. Talk about an on-time reference, buddy. Of course, Rico, I appreciate you being here. Shout out to everybody in the chat. Couldn't have timed that better myself. Oh, that's an item. Shut up. Shut up. Damn, he's still transformed, huh? Oh, not the spitter. Still got me. I'm out of bullets. Hurry up. You gotta reload, boy. Oh my gosh. Damn, that thing is finna kill us, bro. Ah, you can't hit me, huh? Ah, I'm protected, huh? Nope, you missed. Oh, let's go. Yeah, look at you. Shut up. Give me my damn loot. We'll take 100 credits too. Hell yeah, give me that. Oh, I should have. I keep forgetting, man. I gotta start throwing them into the wall more, dog. I keep forgetting about the glove. The love glove. Nah, nope. Come on. Bring your ass out. Bring your ass. Bring your ass out. Bring your ass out. All that damn noise, boy. Chill out. Yo, Fiji, what's good, King? How you feeling, bro? Appreciate you coming through. Yep, give me the health. Let's go. Give me the ducats. Let's go. Yay, another crawl space. Another autosave. Come here, bitch. Come on. Oh, no. Y'all playing. Come here, bitch. Yeah. What's up? Respect me, ho. Yeah. A real one out here. I don't care about your little lights turning off and your little fog popping out. Care about that. Nah, but nah, I really can't see though. Y'all really didn't have to do all that. Okay. Let me get a shout out in for you, Fiji. I hear it. What did that just do? What did that just do? Oh my goodness, what is that, dog? How you getting there? Are you getting there? Oh man, y'all doing too much, bro. There ain't no ladder or nothing I could climb up in here. Maybe when the door malfunctioned, it opened up. Damn, bro. Or just break the glass, whatever. That works. Just break the glass, you know. That's always an option, you know what I mean? What's up, Spider? We chilling. I'm definitely enjoying the game so far, for sure. As soon as I pull this out, I already know what's going to happen, man. Well, we got health, so first of all, let's reload our gun. Let's check our inventory. We got 3 health and a battery pack. Oh, nah. Bro. How do I open these up? Not me using bullets. Okay, that's fine. Come on. You know, I already let them hose out. Well, I guess we had to do that to clear up the fog or whatever. Come on, just jump scare me if you're gonna do it. I probably got to take that one out the wall, huh? I'm gonna turn this up so y'all can hear it. What is that? Bro, come on, bro. Here we go. Say,
got the lockdown code.
Okay, use the key code at the control panel. All right, first,
the choice is yours.
590. $600 for that, $200 for that. Alters the magazine well to accept high capacity magazines. Increases the grip recharge rate via additional heat sinks. I think we might grab that one. Unleashes a new heavier attack, ideal for extreme situations. Requiring damage over control. Alright, so once we get 10 more, we'll do those. We already came down this hallway, right? Yeah, we did. We did. Did we take the engine? Yeah, we got that one. Anything we could sell? No? Okay. Appreciate you coming through, Spider. Shout out everybody in the chat. Thank you.
Elias, you copy? I'm lifting the lockdown.
Nice work, bro. Pull it inside the station now.
Only problem is I can't reach it. The walkway collapsed.
The utility room across the way has access to the level below. See if you can reach the catwalk from there. And hurry, the storm's getting worse.
Reach the utility hatch. Okay. Bro, what is that? Oh my Lord! Get your ugly ass off of me, boy! Nah, don't run. Come on. Come on. Oh my Lord. Oh my Lord. Oh, we can't go this way. Don't run. Come on, get this work. Look at me, still swinging. Come on, give me that. Where your friend at? Oh, shit. Damn. Swing, I can't see, just swing. Come on, who next? Come on, I want all y'all. Let's go. Yeah, let me reload, cause I know you on your way. What's up? What's up? Come on. What's up? I'm a real one. Stop playing with me. Give me that. Where your friends at, huh? Oh, you sorry sack of Oh, you gonna hit me and run? Use a hoe. Use a... Yeah, how about that? How about that? Yeah, what's up? Alright, so... alright. Where is the room we just came out of? I think it was this one. Damn, I don't want to go through all of that again. We have to. I just want the health. I just want the health, man. I feel like we still might run into more health, but I want that health, G. We need all of that. Just imagine if the enemies respawned in this game, dog. Watch, they gonna be in here. Watch. I already know. Making all that damn noise. Shut up. Cool. Wasn't it something on the ground too? I see shiny shit. Oh, that's just glass reflection. Okay. I feel like it was another one on the wall somewhere too, wasn't it? Or am I tripping? Am I tripping? It is what it is. I probably can't even carry it, so. It is what it is. Come on. Back to this. Anal cavity vent. Ugh. What is that, a hemorrhoid bubble? What the hell? Sound like you got the bubble guts. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. We gotta walk through the middle. Oh, let's go. Let's see. What do we have here? Sound like Ozzy Osbourne. Biting off bad heads and Cyberpunk, chill out. I know. I know you're in here somewhere. Nope. Is there one behind me? Okay. Nope. You can do all of that. Run, bro. Golly. Nope. Nope, honking loogies over here. Chill out. Right in the face. Let's go, man. Give me that. I ain't even scared of y'all. What's up, man? Give me this too. What's up? What is it? Well, we almost missed out on 90 credits. Imagine. Okay. That's why you gotta go to them extra ways, chat. I ain't trying to speed run this game. I need all my loot. All of it. All of it. cool. How many credits we got? 800? Alright, but what our health looking like? Okay, we got three of them. We running out of bullets, though. We are running out of bullets, sir. I gotta stop wasting bullets and throw the enemies more. Sweet. Save them bullets for the hand-to-hand combat when the little blue target pop up. What? That thing better not jump up. Thing better not jump up. Look for the fallen walkway. Okay. Why does that sound like the new album? The Fallen Walkway. Yo, big ass didn't. Thank you. Oh. Not him having his thumbs in my ear holes like that. What kind of broken animation is that? That was for you, no pardons. Okay. I'm gonna just call you Lit. Lit, thank you for the follow. I appreciate you. Welcome in. Welcome aboard the Jazzy Express. Our motto here is big love in the chat. That's death number 37. Ooh! Oh my, we about to die again, bro. Not us dying by the hands of the same man with the same broken ass animation. Come on, dog. Can we sneak in there? We might have to sneak in there. We're gonna come back for you. It's raining dead. Hallelujah. It's raining dead. Hey, hey. All right, come on.
Oi, Jacob, over here.
Oi. Nah, don't automatically autosave nothing for me. No. Oh no, we gotta redo that. Damn, it's gonna put us right at that same spot, huh? Yeah. We're not doing that. You know why? Because that's a lot of loot, dog. That is a lot of loot we just passed up on. That is a lot of loot. Oh, reload, my brother. You gotta reload, my G. Come on, man. You gotta reload, dog. You have got to reload, my brother, man, from another man. Come on, run over there, run over there. Okay. Let's approach this a little differently, shall we? I don't want to throw them all into the fans because I want the loot. Okay, at least the animation was correct that time. You know. At least the animation was correct that time. Got my eye sockets throttled. I'm dead. If I hear him scream in my ear like that one more time. Yo. I just want the loot, y'all. I just know it's gonna be a whole lot of loot in this room. I think they're trying to force me to throw all of them into that fan, but I don't want to do it. I'm determined. I don't want to do it. I am determined to get all of the loot on this part. Run, bro. Okay, well, maybe if we try shooting them first. Maybe if we try shooting them from a distance. I think this is where that shotgun comes into play that we never purchased.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, bro. What kind of UFC alien mixed martial arts ass beating was that? But our plan works. Our plan works. We just gotta reload. Where the rest of y'all at? Yeah, where the rest of y'all at? Come on. Good moves. Only got one arm, player. Shut up. So they just gave me a bunch of bullets for that? Okay. Battery pack. I think one of them got thrown into the fan, though. Maybe like one or two of them got thrown into the fan. Yo, Sarissa, thank you for the raid. I appreciate you. So hard.
I'll be right back.
I just want you to know your whole being is beautiful.
Jacob, over here. I appreciate that, Sarissa. I appreciate that. But yeah, I was just saying, if you've ever played Dead Space before, or Resident Evil, it's gonna give you those type of vibes.
Jacob, boy, over here.
What you want me to do?
Come on.
You want me to climb that?
Well, that depends. Do you want to get off this rock?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Come on, it's dead easy. Just don't look down, yeah?
We all know this man has immaculate
you look like shit.
Upper body strength.
I smell like it too because somebody forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it.
I told you it wouldn't be easy. But what matters is that you made it, yeah?
Yeah, well, we both did.
Not quite yet. But we're nearly there. Come on. Give us your hand.
Here we go.
Hurry! Come on! Take my hand!
I'm sorry, y'all. Whoa! What the?
Gotcha! Quick, get to the train station!
Run, let's go!
Get in!
Woo!
Holy shit, bro. I think those things are changing. They're evolving.
Yeah, I think we need to get the hell out of here. What's with the suit?
Hope you had a good stream, Sarissa. Thank you for the raid.
We've got to go outside to access the tram. Here, get suited up. We still got to beat that storm. When you're ready, I'll cycle the airlock.
I never asked you, what are you in for?
What? You worried you're helping a murderer, Sky?
Well, yeah, kind of.
Well, you are, man. So what? Look, it's a long time ago, yeah? I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time.
This game is beautiful.
I made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you were probably just dealt the shitty hand.
No. No. I was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me.
Okay, accountability. Let's go.
Don't keep running from what you've done.
Oh, my lord.
There's always a price to pay.
No.
This game is dope, y'all. This game is dope.
Elias! Elias!
Somehow we keep getting separated from Elias, bruh. Now the question is, do we keep playing or do we call it a day? I think we might call it a day, y'all. I think we're going to call it right here. We're going to pick up the series. We're going to continue the series at a later date. We just hit the 3.5 hour mark. Let's see who we got on. Let's see who we can raid out to. Should we find somebody who's playing this game as well? If y'all could stick around with the raid, I would definitely appreciate that. Let's see who we got. Oh, I know where we gonna go. I know exactly where we gonna go. Well, let me see. That's one option. A lot of people streaming right now. All right, we're going to go raid Phoenix, y'all. Phoenix just started, about 30 minutes in. Let's get back to the title screen. If you love somebody, please tell them, give them the roses while they can still smell them. Actually, you know what? Hold on, let me make sure that raid went through. Yep. If you love somebody, please tell them, give them the flowers while they can still smell them. All right, so we got a little bit more through the protocol, so to speak. Got a little bit more through the storyline. We have reached a new chapter called Loss. We are now in the snowstorm. We are into the thick of it, and I'm still enjoying this game very much so. Like I said, no buyer's remorse whatsoever, okay? I will be doing a full playthrough of this game, so stay tuned. If you enjoyed the content and you want to see more, please drop kick that like button, uppercut that subscribe, hit the noti bell with the people elbow so you know when I'm dropping new video. This has been Protocol of the Callisto, and your boy got to go. I got some sushi waiting for me, and I am about to smash up. Thank y'all for the support, man. Without the community, there is no content creator, there is no streamer, and I appreciate y'all. Y'all could have been anywhere, but you wasn't over there. You was right here with me, and I appreciate the G-O. Godspeed indeed. We out of this thing. Y'all stay blessed up. Appreciate you.